Right. We don't build anything.
No.
So if you got a client who bought stock at 8 and it now sits at 16 and he's all fucking happy, he wants to cash in, liquidate, take his fucking money and run home, you don't let him do that.
Okay.
Because that would make it real.
Right.
Now, what do? You get another brilliant idea, a special idea, another stock to reinvest his earnings and then some. And he will every single time because they're fucking addicted. And then you just keep doing this.